This must be a Young Jay the Prince beat, boy.